Breaking news out of the Gallivans Ferry area, where Horry County Fire Rescue has been at the scene of a house fire. The call came in shortly before 1:30 this morning in the 3000 block of Burroughs Road. There is no word yet on any injuries at this time. The department says that it is an active scene. Stay with us here at WMBF for the very latest information.